A month from now, I expect bolts to be well exposed. I'll maintain 1.5 anodes to ensure protection from one service call to the next.